Here's the proof that the square root of 2 is irrational. We are going to assume that it is rational and try to find some contradiction. So, because it is rational, we will say that it is equal to a over b, where b does not equal 0, and the GCD is 1. The GCD being 1 means that it is fully reduced. Now, because the square root of 2 is equal to a over b, then we can say that b times the square root of 2 equals a. This implies that if we square both sides, the equality is still true. After a little bit of simplifying, we end up with b squared times 2 equals a squared. This implies that a itself has to be even because if it was odd, when we squared it, it would still be odd. So, because a is even, then we can say it is equal to 2 times some other integer. If we rewrite it in the equation, then we end up with b squared times 2 equals 4k squared. This implies that b squared equals 2k squared. This implies that b itself is also even, so we can rewrite it as 2 times some other integer. So, we can rewrite both a and b in the original equation. This implies that the GCD is not in fact 1. However, in our assumption we assume that it was fully reduced. It can't both have a GCD of 1 and not 1. Therefore, the assumption that it was rational was wrong, which means that it would have to be irrational.